Hello, I'm Ramya Roshni. I've been teaching for civil service since 2007. And I do interact with a lot of people in schools and colleges. Whenever I talk about civil service examination, people ask a lot of questions regarding interview. Even though there are selection process in three stages involving a lot of written examination, people are curious about what happens in an interview, what are the questions being asked in the interview, etc. And the actual candidates who clears their mains and going for interview also ask a lot of specific questions. But many a time I felt that most of the people who are even going for interview in a couple of months time are lacking the exact picture or the parameters and the process, this kind of information they are lacking. So with all this experience in answering such questions and with the understanding that majority of the people does not have a proper idea about what happens during the interview or the personality test, I actually came up with a book. The book is called How to Ace Civil Service Interviews. It has been published recently and the Manorama Books are the publishers. I tried to incorporate my more than 20 years of experiences with UPSC into this book and tried to cover all the salient aspects regarding the interview. I tried to explain this parameters and how are they being tested and how you can prepare for the same. And I also included certain evergreen questions like which could be asked to anyone. So this book is available with the Manorama online website, as well as you can avail this book in Amazon and Flipkart. Since the Manorama Books doesn't have much bookstalls, ordering a book online is your option. And I would recommend this to both the aspirants and the general public who want to know about civil service interviews. And I'm eagerly awaiting for your response. If you are interested in these areas, you could try this book and please enlighten me with your valuable feedback. Thank you very much.